wanna dig it out.
My name is Mr. Sibanus. I'm the only child of my parents. I'm hardworking.
I'm handsome.
Good looking.
Ladies man.
I got married at young age to a very beautiful damsel. Ngoka.
See my wife now.
Her makeup is on point. Her dressing is on point. She was supposed to even go for the beauty pageant. But due to one thing or the other, she couldn't make it. And look at my cousin, Vanessa. Very, very pretty. Oh, God. When you are talking about beauty, please. You are talking about Vanessa. Very neat. Cleanliness is a thing. She's always on point. Hardworking. Oh God. She's presently in Lagos doing an NYSC. I've not seen her for a while, but I really miss that girl. Oh God. She knows how to totally my life. Vanessa, please, enough of that. Can we go back to me? My name is Mr. Sibanus.
It's a lie. Four-zero. Amber. Like me. Mayu. Never. This one will be beaten up. They flogged them. They flogged them. Where? 4-0. Smarter than they go say Mayu is the best team. How can Mayu be the best team? There's Liverpool. There's Chelsea. How can Mayu be the best team? I don't care about that emperor. He likes Mayu. He should die with Mayu. It's his own problem. Can't it be my problem? How? When it comes to newspaper, I don't think there's anyone better than me. Because every day I pick up newspaper, I read. Look at it again. My wife must see this. Because when I'm telling her, you think I like to overhype myself. Look at it. Undoka! Oh God. Undoka! Now it's important. She's not here. Undoka!
Obin, why was you shouting? I was thinking that something up to you.
Why was he shouting?
You see, you are my wife. By now you should have picked one or two English from me. I don't understand. Eh?
Okay. What in the be?
Come and sit. Come and sit.
Obin, you know I cut it fifth grade. I didn't go to school. And I can't understand what he's saying here. So what is it?
Let me explain to you.
Your president, Buhari, is taking another wife.
So how that one taking concern?
Hey! It's my concern! He's the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria! What is he doing with second wife?
That TV they like to do now. Meanwhile, your food on there, they can't go chop.
Hey. That's in a lie to do. Don't try to. Don't go anywhere. Oh my God. Where are you going?
Obin, I'm going for all those things.
Sit down.
You see, you mentioned something. You said Buhari is taking another wife because of that thing that I like to do.
Was that lying?
You are a very beautiful lady. That is why I married you. Now, my food is ready.
Yes.
After food, you know I like it in the morning. You know, in the morning like that, I don't joke with it. So after the food that you have prepared, I would still like to do it.
Obi, Miss Ellie.
No, no, no joke with me.